My name is Napoleon Bonaparte, and here's a little bit about me. Born in Corsica, an island by the sea, two descendants of Italian nobility. But I'm French through and through, so off to military school I graduated and went off to join the army. I fought the Italians and beat them into pasta dough. Destroyed the Prussians so badly that they had to go. Went off to Egypt and found out, came back and conquered all Europe. Dissolved the government of France, and now you surely know I am Napoleon. I was the emperor, a greater emperor the world has never seen before. Am I the emperor? No, that's a penguin. I was the leader of the first. That's still a picture of a penguin. Look, I don't know who is making this video, but get it together, I am 4 feet tall and wear a feather coat to protect me from the Arctic winds. That's not what I wrote. The male that carries the eggs, with skin flaps on their legs. What can I do? Are these still facts about a penguin? I sold America, all Louisiana's land, for a lower price than anyone could understand. Though my reasons were stay private, I prefer a colder climate, I like ice and snow and rain, but that doesn't mean I am.
Here's Napoleon, here's a penguin,
come on.
Here's a diet of fish and crustaceans, a mighty emperor penguin.
I get
the lobster, the flightless bird of Antarctica.
I don't want to sing this song anymore.
No, come on, sing the second part.
No.
Come on, please.
Okay, but no more of this funny business. All the change I brought to France made me unpopular by chance. I was banished and enthroned. I was imprisoned and alone. Now comes the saddest part of all. I finally heard the angels call. Those are not angels, those are puffins!
Here's Napoleon, here's a penguin, the greatest military mind of any generation, the mighty emperor penguin.
I'm
the lobster of the flightless birds of Antarctica. Here's Napoleon, here's a penguin, a mighty emperor penguin. Here's Napoleon, oh what a penguin.
The largest of the birds of Antarctica.